warm up for beam. Warming up on low beam helps you stay safe for when you do the skill on high beam. So you just warm up lower beam in case you fall off.
This is the chalkboard. Sometimes you can find some weird things in the chalkboard, like this. It says hello. This one says I want in and out.
So now I'm going to show you guys my routine. Now I didn't do my front tuck because my shins have been hurting a lot when I do them, so I'm just going to do one front tuck and then I'm going to do my back tuck and my back layup. So let's get on. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe, and comment if you enjoyed this video. My routine wasn't as good as it normally is because I was so tired and I kind of lost concentration. But yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you.